Damn, bro.
In 2 miles, take exit 72A for I-235 east toward west Des Moines.